here, V60 Kalita airbrush, very popular thing. That was invented in 2005 in California by the guy who builds frisbees, basically the sport equipment. At the moment we have a world championship in airbrush. The Polish guy has won the championship this year.
What do you do with it?
With this one?
Yeah.
That's very simple actually. So you got a... I don't know how to call it. It's like a massive syringe, let's say. Big syringe. We put ground coffee into it, hot water, pour it over. We put this kind of basket with a paper filter, round paper filter. That stops the fines. We put it on the cup and squeeze through.
All right.
And you get a filtered coffee, very simple way on a campsite. Basically, you can take it with you and brew high quality coffee wherever you want.